March 30th, sitting in out in Madison County, getting pelted with hail. Still coming down.